interesting weather time right now, and I know that we're talking about cold temperatures right now. It sounds like we're getting a little bit of everything precip-wise, though.
Yeah, so we've got a chance of some snow tomorrow, and then toward the end of the week, some thunder and lightning, and then a nice warm-up about a week down the road.
Good.
Just in time for...
Opening day.
Opening day. Week from now, 105. That is first pitch. I think everyone is looking forward to baseball this year after that brutal winter. All right, high pressure locked in control, and that's why all day it's been cold but sunny. Getting toward that time of the year where it's not quite as cold as the middle of winter, so the Great Lakes not quite as frozen, and we're getting some lake effect cloud cover, even a couple of flurries up toward I-80, not out of the question. We've got two storm systems we're watching, and luckily they're not going to meet up until after they pass. Our snow is coming in from west to east. I think tomorrow we could have scattered snow showers at any point, but it's late afternoon when we have the best chance of a quick burst of accumulation. And we've got a lot of moisture in the Gulf of Mexico. As these two systems meet up off the East Coast, a major nor'easter, even a blizzard possible, but not here. It looks like we really dodged a bullet. All right, so some snow showers in the forecast tomorrow. Best chance of accumulation, and it's light accumulation, 3 p.m. to 9 p.m. So tomorrow evening for the commute, it might be snowing just hard enough to slow down that commute. Low impact, 1 to 3 inches on average. We'll have the latest snowfall total map in just 1 minute. Right now it's 24 degrees. The winds have been generally light, so we haven't had a wind chill factor, but just enough of a wind out there out of the north-northwest that we do have a wind chill right now at 17 degrees. Still cold out there. Most folks in the 20s. Coldest temperatures in the highest elevations just to the east. Deep Creek, Johnstown at 19 degrees. Indiana, you're at 21, and even 20 for Dubois. And right now the city is holding at 24 degrees. I think today we just make it up to the freezing mark later in the afternoon. All right, so it's been sunny all day. We're just seeing a little bit of cloud cover on our future cast at 3 p.m., even a couple of isolated lake effect snow flurries up toward I-80. This is what we're going to be dealing with for much of tomorrow, anytime after midnight tonight. The snow showers are around, but much of the day is probably going to be dry or just some scattered light snow showers. The best chance of snow tomorrow is going to be after 3 p.m. and before 9 p.m. It's right here with a cold front. And this burst might be just heavy enough for maybe 1-2 hours that we get some light accumulation. Just as quickly as it comes in, it is out. So this is midnight, and other than a couple of scattered showers, we should be done with the snow. So average snowfall totals, and most of our computer models are pretty much agreeing with these numbers. Figure about a coating to an inch for most areas. Up toward I-80, maybe a little bit more, 1 to 2 inches. The bullseye within our viewing area, probably the ridges down to the south and east, maybe up to 3 inches. But again, in the city, it's tomorrow evening's commute that we have probably about a coating to an inch. That's what it looks like right now. Chief Meteorologist Mike Harvey will be here this evening with an update, but right now we're calling for a low impact event. But today it is cold, 32 degrees with a mix of clouds and sun. Tonight we've got those scattered light snow showers, 19. So a couple of flakes for tomorrow morning's commute, but shouldn't be much. Better chance of some snow for the evening commute tomorrow. And at 36 degrees, we might actually have some rain showers mixed in as well. The best chance, 3 to 9 p.m. for most of the area. Drying out Wednesday, still cold at 33. Much warmer Thursday, 54. Thursday night, Friday, even into Saturday, a couple of scattered showers, a thunderstorm or two on Friday, not out of the question, 58 degrees. Saturday's high, 52, and Sunday back down to 49. But a nice warm-up, looking likely about a week down the road, and again, we can't talk about this enough. First pitch,
yes.
105, should be really beautiful.
The baseball and weather gods aligning to bring us sunshine and happiness.
We hope that works out.
All right, good stuff. Thanks, Steve.